You know, like you're doing something for the society rather than do just for myself. Yeah. My job is to inspect the buses and to make sure the buses are safe to be driven on the road every day. I'm doing everything from the brake testing to the visual check. Every inch of the bus, I have to make sure that it works fine. Inspection team is the first team for visual checks and find defects. They will hand it over to servicing team. They inspect the engine detail area. They will check for any leakage, any broken parts or damaged parts. Engineering team is the third team. They are mostly specialized and they will repair any major parts. The youngest is 26. The oldest is maybe 50. Every one of us came from different industries. Some of them came from aerospace, some of them came from marine. And for myself, I came from automotive line. Every one of us have different kind of ideas. We always share among ourselves how to do the work faster and much more effective. I thought it's just a normal bus that you need to make just a visual check and maybe just a basic knowledge. But eventually, I felt that this industry had this technology to help a lot of things. I'm able to detect the fault faster. It makes the workflow much more easier and systematic. It takes passion and dedication to be in this industry, but most importantly, I'm able to contribute something for this country. Come and join me.